recently heard about the effect that eating nuts and seeds, in fact three specifically, has on our body, and my jaw was almost on the floor. This was something I wasn't aware of. So let's hear first from Dr. Joel Furman as he explains more, and then we'll come back and look at two astonishing studies.
We have more than 20 different studies that corroborate each other that show that consumption of nuts and seeds is your source of fat. Even 1 ounce or 2 ounces a day reduces cardiovascular death by 40% and reduces sudden cardiac death by 60% in the physician's health study. Because particularly there's reasons why, but ALA, the alpha-linolenic acid found in those high omega-3 nuts and seeds like walnuts and flax seeds, have a stabilizing effect on the myocardium against arrhythmia. But there's other reasons why. So the nutritarian diet is trying to get a good micronutrient bang per caloric buck.
Flax seeds, chia seeds, and walnuts are some of the highest sources of ALA, alpha-linolenic acid. And it's this study that blew me away, as researchers found that ALA may help prevent cardiac arrhythmias and sudden cardiac death by increasing the electrical threshold for ventricular fibrillation, which can be a life-threatening heart rhythm disturbance. So basically, ventricular fibrillation is where the heart's ventricles quiver erratically instead of pumping blood effectively. And so if ALA can increase the electrical threshold for ventricular fibrillation, this means it would need to take a stronger electrical stimulus to trigger the condition. This in turn makes the heart less vulnerable to fibrillation. And this study found that ALA can also inhibit the production of inflammatory cytokines that are involved in myocardial ischemia, which occurs when the heart muscle doesn't receive enough oxygenated blood due to reduced blood flow through the coronary arteries. Next, we'll learn the almost miraculous ways flax seeds can lower inflammation, one of which is how they affect pro-inflammatory molecules called oxylipins.